Packer Theatre tonight, The Play That Goes Wrong. We're so excited. Let's go in and see what everyone has to say about it.
I was losing it. My facial muscles were like seizing up from laughing so hard. So yeah, no, it was brilliant.
Everything that can possibly go wrong
goes wrong. It's like a comedy though. Like, it's actually funny and like you can get it.
Well, it's unique. I've never seen anything so discombobulated in my entire life.
Nothing went wrong at all. I don't know where the name came from. It was like, had me on the edge of my seat with the suspense for the whole thing. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, it's awesome.
For everyone.